First, some breaking news. A 16-year-old boy dies in a shooting on the southwest side. This was near 52nd and Artesian in Gage Park. He was walking with a man when another guy came up to them and started shooting. The gunman took off, headed west. The other man was shot 3 times. He remains in critical condition. No one is in custody. The teenage shooting victim who died was known to police.